You want to.
No, you.
Oh, I have nothing to say.
Okay.
It's all just video games. Look, video games. Look, some more video games. Look at all these awesome video games. Oh, should we go to the top floor and look at the arcade first?
Yes.
Alright, arcade first. Then older classics, then not so older classics. Thank you. That was not the top floor. I'm not a professional photographer. So
videographer. You don't even know what it's called.
Cinematographer. Alright, arcade floor. Get your money. Packland. I go to Pac-Man. Pac-Man here, not even Puck-Man, it's Pac-Man. Order. Slots. Delicious.
Thank you.
An ultimate hit.
Ultimate hits two, oh no, four discs.
Sorry. Oh.
Two cases.
You get one of these for Dean Saglio. It's a pretty sweet shirt. Oh yeah, hell yeah. Gormano! Cormano is everywhere. Cormano. MSX. What's that?
Dragon Quest
guidebooks. Oh, Dragon Quest guidebooks.
You can't read it. It's a really guide.
All you need is pictures. It's like a winner?
No, it doesn't matter what the game is.
Yeah. Some Dragon Quest slimes. Oh man. Toneberry. That's awesome. I might have to take that with me. Chef's knife. Toneberry is, I don't know. Oh, yep, there we go. Dragon Quest official guidebook. For now.
Thank you.
Just
hide these back here. Yeah, it's hidden gatekeep corner. This Final Fantasy. It works. Just dropping stuff all over the place. Yeah. Put it back. Come on, focus. Game Boy. Let's walk around here. $12 for a Nintendo 64. Broken ones. Not guaranteed. And the third. Casper. There's Mappy the Mouse.
Sweet.
What are his Pac-Man, Pac-Man. Oh, here we go. Here are some full systems. Nintendo 64 for $42. GameCube for $29. Game Boy Advance for $34. Game Boy Color for $42 or $44. Game Boy for $34. Another Super Potato shirt. I didn't really look at the Nintendo Super Famicom game music. $69. Okay, PS1. $54. PlayStation, the original model, $42. PS2s are $98. Seems kind of expensive.
Here, this is totally cool.
Yeah, that's Kids Station, wasn't it?
I think
$9.
We need this.
That's a big box. PlayStations. That's the floor.
PS2 inbox, how much?
PS2 inbox, $150.
$125.
Got a white PS2. $138. There we go, Atari. Atari 2600. With E.T. I didn't see a price on the Atari. Alright. Vertigo. Famicom's, here's one for $34, one for $42, Disk System, $49, got the Sharp Twin Systems for varying prices between $120-something, $167. What do we got over here?
That's for a key. You put your key in it. Key.
Oh.
I like that.
It's turtles. Controllers. Oh, here's the money shed right there. Super Mario World. About $2,000, just under $2,000. It's probably, I don't know, $1,800 with the exchange rate. I don't know. All right. It's crowded in here, so I just take my time to get through the aisles. Got some Virtual Boys. Super Graphics. $440 for a Virtual Boy. gonna be playing Punch Out. Is that Michael Gerard? This is Twin Players. So $49. Wrecking Crew. Yeah, nice. Balloon Fight. Here you go, West Balloon Fight. It's about $16. Ice Climber. Come back to this row in a little bit. Accidentally canceled the recording there. Glenn loves it, I reckon. Michael Jackson's Moonwalker, nice. Back to this aisle here. There are way too many of these here to go through each and every single one. This is the, where's Brian Allen? This is the Famicom box with the Donkey Kong, and he got more time on than he should have. That's not fair. You're like...
What?
We're like 2 inches in front of this TV. You can't play Duck Hunt.
Gun is right here.
I know. I'm just saying. We're so close to the TV.
So?
All right, here. Play some Duck Hunt. Shoot the dog. What the heck?
Run away. Fail.
Damn it. The gun, it's not flashing at all. The gun doesn't seem to be working. Don't point at your face. Bullshit.
It's not user error.
Not for sale. Oh, okay, we got some Dreamcast. About $74. Tanuki Mario over here. See, this is here. Here's what I need to get some of. I'll worry about that later. I need to need some video cords. Oh, here, power cords. Sega AC adapter.
You want that? 50-60 hertz output.
It's not the right amps, though. I'll come back and look. I'll do my own shopping later. The output for the, oh, that might be the one. That's the one.
I'm going to hold on to it.
Actually, the, hold on. I'll hold on to it for a little while. Sega Saturn's $44 in box.
There's a good looking one, $47.
One that's not all yellowed. Oh, here's the money right here. Neo Geo's $228. These are more expensive than the last one I was here. 3DO, cheap ass, but nobody wants it. Fantasies, Dragon Quest, Mother, Rockman or Mega Man, most people know it as Mega Man, but Rockman. So many games in here, like I'd have to go through every single one of these to see what all is here. And that's not gonna happen. Super Famicom games. Over here was the, still here. We got some more. Link to the Past, $15, $16. This one looks like it might be version 1.0. Games and boxes. Contra. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's a winner. All the best games are on Sega Saturn. fantasy games. There goes Mega Drive. Sega Saturn games, more Mega Drive games. Oh, nice. Sonic Spinball. Jurassic Park. Fun Force 2. Nice. Thunder Force 4 is a great game. Plus there's a Lightning Force. Look at all these Sonics. I should buy one of these for Glenn. Case, the most famous hedgehog. It's true. Thunder Force 2 in the box. Sega CD games. Starbucks. Oh, there's a lot of people in here. Dragon Questings. Final Fantasy Mystic Quest. Nintendo version of Aladdin, pretty different than the Genesis version. Power supplies.
Look. And
that's it.